to Help a Cupid, written by Sue Flyers, illustrated by Simona Sanfolippo.
Once a year in February, people celebrate, exchanging heartfelt Valentines upon this winter date. So join together with your friends to make a special gift. Getting something made with love gives everyone a lift.
Up ahead, there's something gold and shiny on the ground. It must belong to someone, but there's no one else around.
Is it something magical you've never seen before? Perhaps it's from a creature in your Valentine's Day lore. Then, among the twigs and branches, one small voice replies,
"It's mine!"
He says, and drops his head into his arms and cries,
"Hi, my name is Cupid. I'm the messenger of love. I was up here flying and collided with a dove. All my magic arrows broke when I crashed in this tree. My wing is tangled in the leaves. Could you help pull me free?"
"Time to climb. We'll get you down. For now, just hang on tight and we'll fix your damaged wing in time for your next flight."
"It's my job to help build friendships and help love to grow. Now, without my arrows, where will all the world's love go?"
"We can help. It looks like all you need is a bit of glue. Come with us and we will make your arrows good as new." "While the glue is setting, would you like to make a card? We can show you what to do. It really isn't hard."
"I have never made a card or picture for a friend. Maybe I can add them to the arrows that I send."
First, you will need to gather up your favorite art supplies to craft a homemade Valentine in any shape or size. Choose from stickers, colored paper, markers, crayons, glue, yarn or pom-pom, goggly eyes. It's really up to you. Use your scissors carefully to cut a giant heart. Decorate the front of it with your creative art. Flip it over. Write a note like, "You are sweet and kind." Or line up conversation hearts to say, "What's on your mind?" When you're finished, sign your card, then find the one it's for. That special friend or loved one that you care for and adore.
"Thank you for your help. I don't know what I would have done. Because of you now, I can send out love to everyone."
But there's much more to this fine day than just one simple phrase. It's showing love and helpfulness in many different ways. Making special Valentines is sure to spread good cheer and something you can even practice all throughout the year. Who is Cupid? Many think of love, cards, hearts, teddy bears, flowers, and chocolates on Valentine's Day. But this holiday, that falls on February 14 every year, is also associated with a creature, a god named Cupid. In Roman mythology, Cupid is represented as a baby, sometimes wearing a diaper, and is the god of love, attraction, and affection. His parents are Venus, goddess of love, and Mercury, the messenger god. Though some believed Cupid's father was Mars, the god of war. Because of this, Cupid's job has always been to deliver messages of love to others, sometimes making people fall in love with each other. He does this by flying around, shooting his arrows. He's most often pictured with a wings, a bow, and a quiver of magical arrows.
Thanks for watching. For more exciting read aloud stories, please subscribe to our channel Little Hearts Super Kids. Also follow us on Instagram for amazing updates.